this hit is so wrong. Alright, that's so much better. Hey, what's going on, nomads, party people, and strangers everywhere across the internet? And my god, I've been meaning to do this for a while. So, you all know that I have a growing family that I found through the internet that kind of makes it feel like long-lost family members have just been blossoming everywhere. But at the same time, it wasn't always that feeling, as most people know whenever they amount a giant enough family for themselves. Sometimes when you meet your family, you have the weirdest first impression.
Man, this is gonna be good!
Kinda like today, where I'm just gonna be open and honest about my big sister, Dani. When I first met Dani, I kind of thought she was loopy in the head.
Let the games begin.
Now, don't take it out of context. I don't mean loopy as in not all there. I mean loopy as in completely insane. You know, in that healthy way. The anti-Gary Busey way. Cause I don't know what it is. When I see an animation sort of thumbnail for something, or like someone's avatar being fully drawn, the first thing going through my mind is they are probably both creative, but at the same time insane. And it kind of made me a little bit weary, because I was like, we can't have two insane people meet. The whole world will explode. Or so I've been told. So I was trying to tread a little bit lightly when I first met my big sister, as it were. But it wasn't until later that I kind of was just like, what the fuck was wrong with me back then? Why'd my mind go here? But in all essence, I guess I was just thinking that because, well, it's not often that you meet family. It is, quite frankly, the most horrifying feeling when you're just trying to meet someone new. And from just trying to meet Dani, I was trying to bring out something that I did not know how to fully express. That later on, I then just realized was just me not knowing how to take new things in my life, as it were. Need to work on that. But until then, first impression from where we are now, I still find Dani to be the greatest person I've ever met. And honestly, before I close the video, I just want to say, happy early birthday, Dani, and you still don't look a day over 25. Oh. Wait, there should be a montage here somewhere.